in all this endeavor, we've been working closely with Ramnora, who have worked with us in asset creation, worked with us in the digitalization of the exhibition, the virtual exhibition platform, and also creating assets that have been periodically put up on the various social media platforms. It's been a good experience working with them. There have been crazy times, deadlines, things going right, things going wrong. But ultimately, I'm very happy that our team and their team were able to work in a cohesive manner, and all the arguments, fights that have happened in a contributory manner, such that the value and the whole experience has been extremely good.
It has been a very nice and cherishing experience working with Prasad and his team. We are quite happy and we are quite impressed with the speed at which the team has worked and the energy with which they have implemented our requirements. It's, I think, going to be a long-term relationship going ahead. We are going to bother him more and more.
Hello everyone. Like, we have been associated with Ramnora since almost 1.5 years now. We did a very good job. They did a very good job at XCON last year, and then we continued our association with them with a few of our special requirements. Like, we wanted to get the customer testimonials done at various sites in India, and they were quite supportive, and they were adaptive to whatever requirements were there from our side, because we wanted to continue with the on-job site, some of the video interviews and the interviews with the managing directors at their corporate offices at separate locations in India. And we were able to get it done very nicely. Ramnora did a very good job. Mr. Prasad has always been a friend and a very cooperative person. The staff is very cooperative. Whatever need comes, like, they are very much adaptive. And this time we also did the feature of the lead management system, because at the BC India exhibition, they don't have the barcode system wherein you can get the information about the visitors that are coming. So we developed a special app through Ramnora, in which we were entrapping all the leads that were coming to the booth with their specific requirements. What is the period in which they are planning to buy, and what kind of equipments they are interested in. We had different database field entered into our app, and by the evening we used to have the total collection of the visitors that had the profiling done on the visitors that that had attended our stall. So that had been a great help. Like, today we can synchronize the things, and we can come to know, like, what is the business flow going to be in the next 3 months or 6 months with this. And overall, we had a very good experience with Ramnora. And once again, thank you, Mr. Prasad, for the support. And we hope to continue this the same in the next major exhibition too. Thank you.
So we are using Ramnora Global Private Limited's all the camera crew and the service, which they collect our data and help us with our exhibition. So this is the first time we have taken their services, and at a very good cost we are getting a lot of services from them. So we are very happy with that, and let's see how the response we get after the, you know, after the collection of the data, which they have going to process soon. And let's hope we get good business in the next few months from using their services. So that's what I'm hoping using their services.
Hi, I'm Sridhar Pise from Carl Zeiss. We are very happy to be associated with Ramnora, as they have helped us in a lot of pre-marketing and after-marketing activities, like sending out mailers and SMSs and all that. Although we had some glitches on the inquiry registration, I think Ramnora people are very pleasing. They are always there to help you out. And I really say it's a good team, and with good ideas, I really wish them all the very best.
Hello, good afternoon. I am Rajesh Akte from BFW, and
It was a pleasure working with Ramanora and team, especially Prasad, who is a highly enthusiastic person. And in fact, it happened that we took a decision in a very hard-pressed time. And we were also not sure whether any of the agencies can deliver to our tight timelines. And we were pleasantly surprised when Prasad and team, though they gave us some initial hiccups, but I think at the end moment, everything fell in line. And I think that's what is more important. And we really appreciate the entire team's effort, especially on the critical timelines. Maybe there are some areas of improvement, of course, and maybe if we could have given them more time, I'm sure things would have fallen in place. More or less, we are very happy with the team and I wish them all the best. Thank you.
Yeah, hi. Well, the Ramanora Global has done a great job. It was like a last moment hiccups were there, but they have done an excellent job providing me a support whenever it was required, whether it is like night 12 o'clock also. But they have done a great support. At the last moment, they have made that the app is developed and given to the BFW team to utilize it. And at each and every moment when it comes to support, there has always been a support of Ramanora team. I thank Ramanora team for giving the support for all whenever required and wishing them all the best. Thank you.
We have had a good experience with the team of Ramanora during the last 7 days as well as in the earlier exhibition, and definitely do hope to continue our association with them in the future.